Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Ebony Ladies in the DR. I'm your host, Bridget. Remember, right here on YouTube, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. So, Dominican traditional Christmas dinner. Your pork roast, your rice with pigeon peas, your potato salad, your special bread, and a whole lot of cake. So we have been adopted by a Dominican family, and we are with our adoptive family, Sandy and Dory. So I have to tell y'all, we got here and I was dressed in some Bermuda shorts and a red festive shirt, and you'll see beautiful, elegant dress. So you know we don't have a car, so we had to get a favor and get a ride back to our house so that we could change clothes, because you know me and Davlin, we like to be appropriately dressed. So we are here. I'm excited. It's a little bit late. I just woke up from a nap. I didn't know Dominicans started their Christmas Eve party late at night. So it's 9 o'clock, or about 9:30 now, and there is food everywhere. So we're gonna get a little glimpse of the food a little bit later on, and then you're gonna meet the hosts, Dory and Sandy. If you've been watching the videos, you probably saw them at my birthday party. But everybody, Merry Christmas Eve from the Dominican Republic. Hi everybody, this is Sandy, and this little beautiful girl is Isabella, and they are the host for our party today. So listo para la fiesta, we're ready to party. And we are here at the Christmas Eve celebration, and this is our beautiful host, this is Dory. So we want to thank you so much for adopting us and inviting us over. You all see how beautiful she looks. So this is how you do Dominican style. You get fancy and you come out, you celebrate and enjoy family. So say hello.
Hello.
Okay, so welcome. Thank you all for tuning in, and we're gonna give y'all a little glimpse of the food as soon as we can.
Yes.
See you soon.
Bye.